whisper good morning, so gently in my ear. I'm coming back to you, baby. I'll soon be there.
May mga bunga na sila. Hindi na masyadong makita. We have some ampalayas too. Tapos may mga maliliit na siyang bunga. Like this. String beans. Look. Meron na siya dito. Maliliit pa lang. This one to here. I'm so glad. Nabumunga na sila. Tapos yung mga kamatis. Look, may mga bunga na din. Maliliit pa nga lang. Right there. This side here, meron din. Oh, look, isn't it beautiful? Right here on top. Wow, that's a lot, right? Got more here, right over here too. I'm just so happy. Look at this ampalaya here. Did you see that small bud? That's going to be... So hopefully, lalaki siya. I hope you. I'm just hoping. There's one here too. So let's check the one at the back, guys. So we have some squash here. And you see that they have some fruits here too. Look. Right here. Sana mabuo sila. Look. Oh, there are three of them here. Nakaka-enjoy my gardening, guys. When you see them growing and bearing fruits, it's satisfying. So ito yung do it yourself trellis nila. Para lang meron silang makapitan. Diba unique? First time to namin ginawang garden sa back kasi wala kami space. Hopefully, marami silang bunga. Everyone be happy. So, this is our weather today here in Arkansas. Makulimlim. Pero okay na rin siya kaysa masyadong mainit. Mas cooler.
Whisper good morning, so gently in my ear. I'm coming back to you, baby.